Welcome to Genius Connect. Please subscribe and share.
Hello everyone. I am Sapna Rathod, Faculty of English at Jai International School. Today we will discuss a very interesting topic of telling stories in English. I know you people might have faced a lot of problem when you want to, you know, narrate your past events to your friends. But here I am today to give you some beautiful tips which may help you when you want to narrate your events to your friends. Let's begin with anecdote. What is an anecdote? Anecdotes are short stories that happened in the past about something and you want to narrate the same thing to your friends about your past events or maybe about someone you already know. Now these stories are short stories, so we have to be very careful about the length we write them in or we narrate them in, right? Let us begin with some situations. Now there can be many situations around you. Let's say for example you attended a party last night and you want to narrate about it. Let's say example that you just had an interview in an office and you want to share your experience with your friends. So how will you do that? To do the same thing, I have a few points. Number one, beginning. When your beginning is nice, the story will continue smoothly. So the words you can use here is firstly, first of all, or to start with. Let's take an example, okay? That yesterday you attended a party and you want to narrate the scene to your friend. So how will you start? Okay, to start with, I just entered my friend's place and I saw that there was nobody except my friend. So I was the first one to enter, right? Then you can continue. So that's the second point, continuing the story so that it goes smoothly. So to make a connection, you will use words like then or after that or next. So next, I found out that we both were chilling and talking to each other, having a nice conversation and waiting for the others to enter the party. Then you can add some twist to the story and call it interruptions. So if it is, obviously, if it is not, then there is no need of interruptions. So if there was an interruption, let's say for example that suddenly your one of the friend called and said that he won't be able to make it to the party. So that will create a little twist to your short story. And last but certainly not the least, ending. Climax, which is very, very important. So if you end and close your story in such a way that your readers or the people who are listening to you would be happy. So the words you can use are eventually or in the end. Example, in the end, we came to know that it is only two of us who are enjoying the party. We had our dinner and I left his place. So that's it. You see, I created a short story within a few minutes and it will give an impact to your language as well as your story. So next time, whenever you want to share such events with your friends, use these points and make a good story. Thank you.
I hope you all would have enjoyed this video. Subscribe to Genius Connect and put on the notification to receive more such videos. Like and share this video too. Thanks for watching.